We have a follow-up now on the fox that was euthanized in Arroyo Grande last week. Tomorrow, the City Council will examine the timeline leading up to the trapping of the fox and when it was eventually put down. Some say it was a fixture in the community. Others complained it started attacking a neighbor's chickens. The California Department of Fish and Wildlife says the killing was legal. Tomorrow night's meeting starts at 6 o'clock.